India records 2,87,156 death cases with 2,57,71,405 new positive cases. Meanwhile, in Odisha, 11,498 new positive cases, in which 6,439 in quarantine and 5,059 local contacts. ICMR has approved a home-based rapid antigen testing kit for COVID-19 will be available soon in market. The Indian Meteorological Department has confirmed low-pressure area will develop into a cyclonic storm, yes, and to landfall on West Bengal to Odisha coasts around May 26 evening. In Mumbai, 26 bodies were found while 49 were still missing after wreck sinks into Arabian Sea due to cyclone Toktai. Accused murderer who has escaped from Koraput Circle jail was caught by prison staff last night near a tea stall at Mastipur Chak. Protest erupted at the Badasankhya area in Puri after some police officials allegedly thrashed a fruit seller and a local reporter. That's all for today's headlines. Thank you.